What's up, Total War players? This is Pointman, here to give you a commentary on my 1v1 match against Battlestar Proteus. I just wrote Proteus. Kind of reminds me of Protoss from StarCraft. I don't know why. Like, what are you doing playing a Total War game? Just like the game. Why don't you go play StarCraft?
I don't like the game.
Go play it. You'll love it. Well, this is my 1v1 match against him. He hosted this match. He's going to play as France. Ew. And this match was laggy. I don't know what the heck is wrong with my fraps. I record, I move slightly, and I get these lag spikes or whatever. I don't know what's up with that. But whenever I move, it just starts to slow down then speed up real fast. I don't know what's wrong. It's probably the FPS rates. I checked it a little bit. I locked the FPS frame rates, and it still lags. I try to do everything. I try to reinstall Windows, and that was a pain in the ass. But this is my opponent's army. I think I'm going to talk about the most random subjects during this match, to be honest. I'm going to say that ahead of time. But this isn't a live recording or nothing. Here's his Lancers. Awesome. Here's his Swiss Foot. Awesome. And there's more Lancers. That sucks for me. Because I got to face these badass Lancers, and this is medium. At least I think it is. Yeah, it's medium. Okay. So, the armies aren't as large as they would be, but the scale of the battle is just as grand. That's why medium is the best. It takes skill to play medium. It really is, because units route so much quicker, so you gotta use them very wisely. And you can see the epic dramatic movement. I'm only trying to minimize the lag, so I can't move around the whole field as quick as possible like I usually do, or else I'll lag. But look at all these epic movements! I just need my epic music, and that's it. Dun. 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 Da-na-na. Okay, I'll stop. Well, I am going to start doing epic commentaries for my 1v1 matches. I was going to do a epic commentary on the Huntsman vs. HG CWC tournament, but that match was extremely laggy. Like, I tried putting it on medium graphics with fraps running, and it would still lag. How the hell does that happen? I have a Radeon 5770. My computer is not ready for Shogun 2 Total War. I need to get a whole new computer, probably. Or a different graphics. I'm just going to get a different graphics. I wonder what's the best graphics for a Xeon... actually, I got to check out my case, see what I can hold first, but whatever. So, during this match, my idea was to rush. I am in Huntsman, people. That is what we do. We rush, we attack, we chase the kiters. We love to do it. But we gotta stop doing that, because we're starting to lose a lot more by doing that. So, if you kite, then good for you. Damn HG. Never mind. Okay, that's another story. So I'm going to rush my opponent. I need to take the objective and attack. And he's going to swing some cavalry on my flanks, and you can see my mouse kind of moving in a dramatic motion. So this is where he's going to position his Lancer. You can tell he's just going to charge. That's just his Chassier and Cheval. This is his Lancer, and I foam to a square, and look at this backup support. Oh! Those Lancers are owned, and then I countercharge, and they are slaughtered! The end of his Lancer. They got owned very badly. And I'm just having a little firefight with his Chassier and Cheval. And I'm attacking them now. In melee. And they're positioned in the forest, so that kind of gives them cover for my volleys. From my shooter cav, at least. So you can tell he was trying to think positively, like position in the forest, minimize the damage, and return a lot of damage in return. So after I got rid of his Lancer and his Chassier and Cheval, I'm going to retreat my shooter cab and rush up my infantry since he's in square formation. And I'm just going to rush my Bashi in the center and commit a infantry rush. See, my Bashi are very depleted. They don't last that very long, but they're good for disruption purposes since they're so cheap. And he routed one of my set at infantry. I thought he was going to wrap around, but he really didn't want to take advantage of this little advantage on that side of the field, but whatever. I'm attacking where I'm strong, and I'm attacking over here, overwhelming his troops with just nothing but firepower, and I'm countercharging with my shooter cav, shooting them from the sides, weakening them down to, like, when they get to the number 45, 42, 40, they can't form squares, so then you can just easily charge them. So in medium, it's best to just shoot them constantly first, then charge them with your cav and just finish them quite easily. It's better than taking the risk of just charging into a square formation and getting killed, pretty much. You lose half your number in your cav unit if you charge into a square, so don't do that, it's a waste. And this is the end of his Lancer. They just got raped in a non-insulting type of way. So my main strategy, of course, the Bashi rush, absorb the shots, rush. There's really nothing more basic and simple than that. The simplicity of what I did, and look how efficient it was. I have the numbers now. I have the cav that's left. Against France, you say, usually when I say, when you face France, divide. Just divide France. But in medium, France can hold its own ground. Especially when you have, like, the old guard, the lancers, the shooter cat. They're just so good on medium. Since they're at a decent price, at least. I'm seeing a lot of people get, heavy cav now. That's the best cavalry to use when you're facing a big force. They last longer, they can push through squares without sustaining much casualties, and they can cause a lot of disruption and last a while doing that. The thing about Bashi is, they don't last long, but they last long enough to disrupt your opponent, not to do any kind of major damage like Samats would do. Samats have that explosive melee power and the numbers to keep on staying in the fight. But with their low morale and their low stamina, they don't last that very long, even with that number and great melee capabilities. So it's kind of balanced between the Samats and Bashi. Bashi have low number, but they're cheap, and they're very quick, they have good stamina, whatever. They're my preferred melee unit now. I only use Samats when, I guess when I'm facing an overpowered nation like France, Prussia, Britain, because Britain has some badass troops, they could stand their own ground. You don't need to worry about the cav fights. All you gotta do is worry about the light infantry fights and the main infantry body. That's all you gotta worry about. So I am trying to finish off my opponent. You can tell by the minimap, I'm pushing him back. He's gonna have nowhere to run. And I switched the positions of my shooter cav, that way I can envelop him so he won't retreat where I'm not cornering him. That's the best thing about shooter cav, it forces your opponents to react very instinctively to what you're gonna do, which you probably won't even do. Like, I could fake a cavalry charge right here for my infantry to catch up to his infantry and just shoot him. So he can't tell whether I'm gonna charge him or not, or just shoot him. He can't tell. See, when he gets out of square, I'm just gonna shoot him. I used fire at will on and off. So when he formed back into a full lines, I shot him. And when he was still in the form lines, I did a little fake charge like this to make him form square for my infantry to just shoot him. So I'm just trying to wrap up his army, trying to get this over with. It's futile to run. You may run, you may hide, but inevitably, you'll be destroyed. With an epic cavalry charge with music playing in the background. So finally, I am able to charge his men. I don't think he was able to form into a square. That's why I charged him. The Swiss foot are being slaughtered. Kill the red coats. We're French. Well, you're wearing red coats, so you're officially red coats. Okay, That's the end of his Swiss foot. I was attacking this Swiss foot mainly with my cavalry body because that was where his general was. You can tell by the star on the icon. But this is the end of this match, and I want to say good game to my opponent, who is also a buddy of mine, Battlestar Proteus.